Everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to cover how to export data using the data loader. So it is a little bit different and you do need to have the data loader downloaded, and there's different versions out there for Mac and for Windows. I personally have a Mac, so this will be a Mac tutorial. If you'd like to see how to download the data loader, let me know in the comments and I'll make a video for that. But let's go ahead and jump into it. So I'm going to search for data loader or data loader dot command, and it's going to bring up the command line, and it's going to bring us to this spot, and I'm going to click export. And if you wanted to export all your data as a weekly backup, then you could do that over there, but I'm going to do it based upon a certain criteria. All right, and now I do need to sign in to our production org. All right, so now it's going to text me a verification code. And verify, allow access to the specific org. All right, and now we're here. I'm going to click next. Then we're going to choose which object we want it to come off of. I'm going to choose lead, just because lead's really, really easy to handle. And then you're going to choose a target extraction location. If you do it just extract.csv, sometimes it won't work, so I like to add a number or add some type of clarification to the title of it, so then I know what's in it. And it's going to go to my downloads, which is great. And I'm going to click next. All right, and now you choose which fields that you want to query, and then you can choose it by which. If you're familiar with SQL or SQL, it's very similar. It'll be that type of language with the query. So I'm going to choose ID, last name, who owns the lead, what their phone number is. And then I'm going to add a condition where the reading of the lead, there we go, reading is equal to hot. So I'm going to add this condition, and you do need to add the condition before you send this off to be exported. So I'm going to click finish and select yes. And it says I have one successful extraction. So I have one lead that was a hot lead. And there you go. Be sure to like and subscribe. It really helps my channel out, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.